walked up to a brakeman to give him a line of tow. He says, if you've got the money, I'll see that you don't walk. I haven't got a nickel, not a penny can I show. Get off, you railroad bum. He slammed the boxcar door. Ho-de-lay, hey, ho-de-lay. Nobody seems to want me or lend me a helping hand. I'm on my way from Frisco. I'm going back to Dixieland. Though my pocketbook is empty and my heart is full of pain, I'm 1,000 miles away from home, just waiting for a train.
Mm-hmm.